Today I decided to try some local Curaçaoan food. I heard from many people that the best place to go is a restaurant called Yanchi's. Apparently it's been open since 1936. Yes, 1936, that's insane. When we sat down at our table, the owner sat down next to us and explained what they had on the menu for today. They had normal dishes like chicken, fish, and shrimp, but he also told us that one of the most popular foods that they serve is iguana. On an average day, I try to stick to a plant-based diet with fish occasionally, but every once in a while, I let myself try other food. I've been told by many people that I should definitely try iguana at least once while I'm here, so I ordered the iguana and some fish as well. When my food came out, the iguana looked similar to a chicken drumstick, and as everybody says, it tastes like chicken. The other food was good also. I liked the plantain. It's almost between a potato and a banana. Sweet, but not very mushy. The grouper was surprisingly good. This was my first time ever trying it. By the end of the meal, we got complimentary sundaes, which were obviously delicious because it's ice cream. And then when I left, I saw some wild pigs, and that was great.